I firmly believe that our marriage is the combination of our two extended families. If there's anything you should take away from this speech, is that I would do anything to make you smile.
We've all been waiting for your bride and groom. discussing a relationship with Luke, he told me that he could speak to him about anything. That he is my mind and I have no reservations. I know where I am. Luke, I know you are steady and stable and you will care for my daughter and she will take care of you. I am no expert on love. I do know love is not always easy. It takes two people 100% committed to each other and being there every day. Love is trust, respect, vulnerability, and complete honesty. Love is supporting each other, growing together, and knowing it's the little things that matter.
Today, Luke and Abigail, you may be officially united, but in my eyes, you were always meant to be together since the beginning. Your relationship remains an amazing example of true love and devotion, and I'm sure many others here as well, will always look up to you. And I can honestly not wait to see the adventures you both will get into.
And everyone knows that. And then Luke's really started talking to us.